So far this year, seven different weather and climate-related billion-dollar disasters have impacted the U.S. That's the second most on record to this point in the year, according to NOAA, which has been tracking billion-dollar disasters since 1980. Five of those disasters are related to severe weather in the Midwest. One centers around a cold pattern and a winter storm in the Northeast that was back in February. And the seventh is the series of atmospheric river storms that impacted California in both January and March, all of that combined. Only 2017 and 2020 have had more of these extremely costly disasters to this point in the year. I spoke with an applied climatologist at NOAA, one of the scientists who analyzes the cost of weather and climate events. He says given the long and drawn-out storm pattern this year, many major assets were impacted here in the Golden State.
Of course, the agriculture sector, particularly in Central California, really impacted. A lot of it still is underwater, as we know, but also damage to homes, to businesses, to vehicles, to public infrastructure such as levees, to roads, to bridges, the coastline, the erosion there.
Smith says that the cost of those winter storms is continually increasing too. Any damage or closures caused by the ongoing snow melt will need to be factored in too. According to NOAA's records, major weather and climate disasters have cost the U.S. more than $2.5 trillion since 1980. But $1 trillion in damages has come just in the last 7 years. Smith said that's likely due to a combination of more high development in high-risk areas like coastlines and wildfire-prone regions, as well as the fact that climate change is amplifying the impacts of weather events like droughts, hurricanes, and inland flooding. Back to you.